Hello guys and welcome back. I look like a freak, I guess. And we are going to try to again today. We're going to try and find a way through this place. Again. Seriously, this is a problem. I have not. I'll be honest. I haven't played any recorded games in I don't know how long. It's been like multiple, like a month or two, like all summer, I think. Okay, shit. Yeah, last time I played, I ran around screaming like a little girl. Okay, yes. We're going to try and we need to do as much damage with this as we possibly can. Which means, because I actually have no way of. With no way of dealing any proper damage to them. I would like to point out how skilled my character actually is to dual wield something. Dual wielding anything, whether it's a style meant for two equally long blades, a style for one blade that's shorter than the other. No matter which one it is, they are insanely difficult to master in any shape or form. Holy shit.
Just need a moment to catch my
Okay,
breath.
shit. Now we run around in circles and hope this does plenty of damage. Okay. Holy shit. That was annoying. See, that was easy. Holy fuck, that was easy. Why wasn't it that easy before? Because I decided to run like a little bitch. Okay, and if people, as of recording this, YouTube's a new automated program they added has been causing even like bigger YouTubers problems. Like they can't like they couldn't monetize video they lost the ability to monetize certain videos because they had profanity such as me saying little bitch. Or anything like that, because the automated system, or what it may not even be an automated system, it's just a new way of going about an old process. And I'm like, and for me, what happens happens. At most, I've earned 6 cents. Actually, literally, I like just recently got paid 6 cents for doing this. So it's not that much of a problem for me. If I can't monetize the video, I'll appeal and say I should be allowed to. If that doesn't work. Then I'll see if appealing doesn't work, I'll find some way to monetize the video. I can point out one thing that has definitely happened to me. Say Swirls. Is this really was the crossroads? Is this where I was supposed to go? Is this where I was supposed to go? But something has definitely happened to me since I started with doing any YouTube of any sort, any recording, mostly. I've started more talking to myself, like out loud talking to myself. I'll be playing a game and I'm like, yeah, you like that, don't you, fools?
The crossroads.
This is the way I'm supposed to go. Awesome. Progress. Ultimate progress. Those are more undead. I forgot that this place was mostly ruled by undead things. But I forgot because I literally, as I said, have not played this in forever. Tribal chest? Okay, what can I do with that? 20%. Okay, not worth it. Wait, what's this amulet? Not worth it. I really do. What the fuck is up here? I forgot that, I hit tab thinking that was still in my inventory. I was like, isn't my map supposed to be up there? And it was like, yeah, it's supposed to be up there. Reason it's not is because you did something stupid. Which, that's a huge portion of my life. I did something stupid. Such as taking a several month long break from something I hope to make a living off of. Yeah, not a great idea. I do have reasons. Personal reasons, but still reasons. There was family, friends, and just a general lack of time. I guess I could have found a way to make time, surprisingly, I have more time to do things when everyone is that would be watching this has class to attend. Real interesting, right? This does a surprising amount of damage. But isn't that kind of weird? I have more time to actually go about doing things. I have more time to go about recording and editing when others have to do work. Like teachers have to go back to work. What do teachers do during the summer? Do they have a bunch of, like, training seminars and such? Never bothered to ask my teachers. Because I know they don't just get a break, right? Because then they wouldn't get paid. So they've got to do something. They've got to do something that's worth a summer's pay. Whether it's a mandatory training seminar. Any teachers that watch this, please inform me. Someone who just anyone who can inform me. What do teachers do during the summer?
The moon was full the night of the black storm. It is full again. They have come for me. They have come for my daughters. Ravalo called out while the others skulked and muttered in the darkness. Corrin went to them, arms open, welcoming. The nightmares told her to. My uncle tried to stop her. Ravalo crushed his skull with his smith's hammer. I barred the doors and windows, but they screamed like monkeys and beat themselves bloody trying to get in. I had no choice. I took my two youngest and fled through the cellar, following the tunnel to the mill. All we can do is hide and hope. God help us.
Holy shit, that don't make good. So wait, this is the mill. This is the mill that they fled to. Is this what caught them? Because they didn't they clearly didn't survive. They ringmail. Interesting. That's a two-handed weapon. Okay, that's a I've gotten a bit more patient. Since the last time you guys saw me, just a bit. Hopefully, broken bridge. Okay, deal with the bandits. Travel to the broken bridge. Hopefully, it actually helps me out a little bit. Not exactly sure if it will. Not exactly sure if it will help. Sorry, I'm getting like air trapped in my throat. Sorry.
Just need a moment to catch my breath.
I need to keep, like, make sure I know which ones are what. For all the keys. Because a lot of the time before, when I was playing, I was having trouble, just staying focused on what I wanted to do. And no, I don't have ADHD, or, yeah, that's what it is. I think my brother has ADHD. You'll notice, if anyone has continued watching my videos throughout ever, like, the 160 of them that there are, you'll notice, I did not mean to pick that up. I'll toss that out as soon as I kill this dude. As soon as I kill this bro, I'll toss that out. Okay, let's do that. But I'm near the beginning, I wasn't exactly patient. Okay, padded jacket. Okay, I'll pick that up. And that. Okay. Plated gauntlets. Glinting plated gauntlets. Okay, scroll of wisdom. Attack is okay. Evasion 73. It's just better. I'll sell that. Anything in my boots? Can I put it here? I can. Armor 22. Yes, I do bother to actually investigate things. I'm not just nonsensical and completely doing things completely irrelevant. So the beach is full of more undead than anything else. This is clearly not Pokemon. These things would be, like, Earth type. Or Rock type. What is it? I don't remember. Either. I only played, like, one Pokemon game, and I never actually got into the show. But this is, like, super effective against these guys. This is like, ridiculously effective against any archer groups. You just need to be able to hit one of them, and it's just lurp. Can you guys see my mouse? Yeah, you guys can see my mouse for once. Yeah, it's because of the update, it's because I updating to,
just need a moment to catch my breath.
It's because of me updating to, OBS Studio rather than just OBS. I have a bunch of other problems that I didn't used to have that I now have to keep in mind, but otherwise. I'll investigate these and this later. You know, this is the thing I find funny. That's actually a way you can, in games like this, you can tell NPCs apart from normal people. Because in games like this, where each piece of armor has a different appearance on your character. When you actually look at everyone, the NPCs, no. Holy shit, this is way better. Well, now I remember why. Can I put this somewhere? Perfect. The NPCs, their armor usually matches, and then a player, his armor is just like, we look like we're, expensive hobos. It's kind of funny. Just, don't I look like an expensive hobo? Expensive hobo, expensive hobo, expensive hobos, expensive hobos. It doesn't work, does it? No, I need to, What is up with all of these rock things? Holy shit, that looked weird. So at first, when they take a ridiculous amount of if they take a ridiculous amount of damage, they got, certain... that animation coming out of them, I guess? Okay, let's investigate the skinning knife. No. What the fuck is this? Oh, it's just a menu. Oh, checkpoint. I've already been to this waypoint. Actually, have I? No, it's glowing now. Okay. Huh. Oh, pick that up. I'm the type of person, I find all of these upgrades, and I just don't feel like using them. I'm like, I'll have a better piece of equipment later. I'll find something better. There'll be something better to use it on. And occasionally I'll use one just because I'm not doing what I need to be. I can't get through a section. But otherwise I'm just like, nah, it's not worth it. I'll save it. Next time. Regal Orb. Just need a moment to catch my breath. Okay, pick up the Regal Orb. Don't want to lose that. Okay. Fun fact, I started watching Limitless recently. Good show. I was watching one show, not Limitless, but the entire time I'm watching it, I'm like, what the fuck is going on? Just like I was when I found that, boar quest in, Riders of Icarus. Thing is, I didn't record that anytime recently, but I think it was like the last episode of Riders of Icarus that I edited. It was like the last episode of Riders of Icarus that I edited. Okay, who's casting this? It appears it's the this dude. Holy shit, that was amazing! That was the last episode of Riders of Icarus that I actually edited, but I don't actually remember playing it. I remember editing it, that's it. But I do remember that I was sitting there, what the fuck? What's going on? What the fuck is going on? Because that was one of the reasons I decided to start recording every, even if I'm doing side quests in that game, which I did not, I didn't keep true to that. I have not been recording while playing side quests at all. But I haven't played that game, since the last time you guys saw an episode for it. So, yesterday when I'm launching things up so I can investigate whether everything's functioning correctly to start recording things again. And the Nexon launcher, the launcher I have to use to play Riders of Icarus, refused to launch to let me sign in. Dang. But it refused to let me sign in, and it wasn't like I had my information wrong, no. Anytime I put the information in correctly, it would open the game. It would close the sign-in window, like it was going to open the game's window, and then just reopen the sign-in window. And I discovered that it wasn't just me typing it in wrong by going to the website, using the same exact information, and being able to sign in perfectly fine. I actually had to completely reinstall the launcher in order to sign in. But when I uninstalled it, every time I went to go re-download the launcher to install it again, every time I did, it just, every single link that I clicked on to download it, and I clicked on, for every game they had a link that download the launcher, and I clicked on every single one of them, and not once did it let me download the launcher, And the way I finally was able to is I had an email with a copy of the launcher attached to it. From when I was invited to the beta. The only reason I got invited to the open beta, like, instead of just having to go investigate it, is because I signed up for the closed beta. But I signed up way too late. I think they were, like, ending it when I signed up, so there wouldn't have been a point, except for, like, stress tests. Yeah. Oh yeah, I did level up, didn't I? Okay, I can go intelligence, cast speed, elemental damage, or strike chance. This is the most insane skill tree I've ever seen. It's like it's an entire, like, magical formation in its own, on its own. Yes. And I've seen some pretty crazy skill trees. But that's the most insane one I've ever seen. Oh, on the subject of insane, I saw a really insane mouse recently. The Swiftpoint Z. It's like the world's most advanced gaming mouse. Only reason that is because instead of just being limited to left and right, and up and down, I can literally pick it up off the table and spin it. Not entirely spin it, but I could use it as an analog control as well as a mouse. Okay. I guess I'm just gonna... Following the path hasn't done me anything, though. I don't remember having to head back this way, so I guess... Okay. How long have I been going? 27 minutes. Holy shit. Holy shit. I've just been talking, haven't I? That's basically what this is. Yeah, this didn't lead me anywhere. Right? No, it didn't lead me anywhere. Okay. Four. Okay, this allows me to run. Because I really need to figure out where it is I'm supposed to be heading. Oh. Never been here. Just work. Okay. He's faster than me.
Your trouble. I like that. Now what I don't like, Oak and Alira and their thieving mongrels. They keep taking what's mine. I'm thinking you could do something about that. What's in it for you? The amulets around Oak and Alira's necks. The ones like mine here. There's power in them beyond reckoning. Take two heads and two amulets. Bring them to me. And take half the power. That add up right for you.
Which way should I go? Well, you guys are going to find out next time. And I'll probably find out next time as well. Because I'm going to try and quit without answering this question. Well, I'll see you all next time. Bye, guys.